Hi, welcome back to Country Living with the Harnishes. Arliss, Jennifer, Dawson, and Daisy here. Come join us on our latest adventure. Top of this hill sits the exterior of an old stone building. Until recently, this building was completely hidden by trees. Trees that were cut down to make way for the much-needed twinning of the highway. Much of the building's history is unknown, though there are rumors as to what this building was used for. It was said to have once been owned by Germans. Maybe it was a hideout of some kind. Who knows? It was bought by a local fisherman from the Germans and used as a cottage for many years before being sold to the province, so the property could be used to build this highway. All that's left now is the stone walls, an outdoor stove, and some pieces of slate from the roof. Thank you. The future of this building is unknown. Will the elements get it now that it is exposed? Or will its remains be demolished to make room for the new road? Whatever its future may be, the warning is out there. If you have ever wanted to see this building in person, do it while you still can. Thanks for watching Country Living with the Harnishes. If you like this video, please subscribe and hit that bell icon so you don't miss any of our great videos. Hit the like button, share it with your friends, and don't forget to leave us a comment. See you on the next one.